Hello, Patricia, what you doing?
Bobbin lace making.
So what is that?
Bobbin lace. Bobbin lace is the way lace was made by hand. And this is one way of making lace. You can make lace by knitting, crocheting, needle lace. But this is bobbin lace. As you can see, each thread is attached to what is called a bobbin. And no matter what you do, you only work with two pairs at any one time. At this part, I'm making a spider. So the spider will go. Yes.
So you're flipping them?
Cross, twist for a whole stitch. Cross, twist to get this part of the spider. Cross, twist.
And you're following the pattern?
Following the pattern that's underneath, as you can see, this is the spider. So once again, it's cross, twist.
Do you ever get confused?
All the time.
Then not what really.
Happens? Not when you follow the pattern. The pattern tells you where to go.
Wow.
Now we're going to do the middle of the spider. Oops. Yeah, you got me confused. You made me miss a step.
Blame the social media for it.
Blame the social media. Oh my God. Yep. I have to build the cage. So
if I turn off the camera, you'll get unconfused, is that right?
No, I'm. It's what we're undoing, because I forgot to build the cage for the spider.
Now what is the cage?
I'll show it to you right now. Because if you can tell here, the spider, in the middle with the ring, and here's his cage.
Oh, got
it. In the gimp.
Okay.
So, I forgot to build the cage, so he's a wild spider right now.
Amazing.
See?
You want to try?
Mm-hmm.